it to these guys in here. You owe it to these guys in here to be an example. You also, man, you got Byrnes on your chest. Okay? There's people that traveled all the way to Charlotte to come watch you guys play. You guys are heroes because some of you guys, you were the ones sitting in those stands, man. You were the guys sitting in the stands watching the guys on the field execute. All right? Those guys, those same people, those same kids growing up, man, they're watching what you do. That comes with some pressure. All right? That comes with some pressure. You owe it to them to give everything you got tonight. Bottom line, everything you got, that's it.
Cunningham. Watch the wheel! Go to Byrnes! Come on, Byrnes! Come on!
Byrnes football to second half. Byrnes ball. Byrnes ball on three. 1, 2, 3.
Byrnes ball.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Thank you.
shots over there.
Yeah.
Coaches, everyone that represents this program, God, you know, losing hurts. We got to pray that you will encourage these young men to respond properly. Lord God, I just want to thank you for keeping us safe from any serious injuries. Lord God, I pray that maybe we're more united now than when we were before the game. I pray that we'll respond accordingly. Keep us safe, keep us focused. I'm going to pray in Jesus' name.